Hey guys, Moisa here, back with another video, and today I'm actually reacting to an American song. So this is well, he's British, so this is Kill My Mind by Louis Tomlinson, and I'm really just reacting to this because it was recommended. I normally don't react to American pop, but since it was recommended, I thought that I would check it out. So let's just get right into this video. Interesting choice of screen. It's like really small in comparison to the actual screen of my computer. This is like such a good song intro for like a movie. Probably coming in age for like, yeah. Honestly, I'd go to a concert for this. I like that. That's a nice shot of the motorcycle with the music coming back in. This is so good. So he's not the guy riding the motorcycle, so he's just a performer. I like that. That's a cool. I think this is his best song. Oh, are we getting plot? We're getting plot. Okay. Oh, this is a whole storyline. Wait, did he die? Wait. I'm confused. I think he just killed himself. Anyway, I probably should check out more of this. Is this an album coming out? I think I need to check out the album if it's an album. Comment that down below if it's an album. So yeah, I really like this song. I really like the route that he's going, because I've seen him do so many different things since One Direction kind of like ended. hiatus, but I think this is his best song so far, and I really, really like it. And so I obviously gotta check out more, and I gotta stay updated. I did not know that this was his style now. It's really good. But anyway, if you guys do like this video, obviously like, comment, share, and subscribe, and comment more songs down below, and I'll see you all in the next one.